During development of Pixar, Toy Story 2 was accidentally deleted, but was recovered by an employee, who saved the movie to her computer at home, while on maternal leave.